I was faced with a challenge and I'd experienced like, yeah, a lot of, hardship in a way, some kind of hardship, right?
Yeah.
And I just reacted to that very emotionally and got very much in my head about things. And it took me on like a journey of just like a lot of pain.